Good morning, children. Welcome you all to our online class. So, dear children, previous class already we have started the chapter light, shadows, and reflection. So, we have learned in our previous class about the light. So, light is a source of energy, and we all are getting the light from the sun. Yes or no? Naturally, we are getting the light from the sun, and artificially, we are getting the light in our home. That is about the electric light. The bulb is provides us light also during the night time. So, dear children, according to the emission of the light, the objects can be categorized into two types. One is the luminous object. Second one is your non-luminous object. So, what do you mean by luminous object? The objects which emit their own light are known as your luminous object. The sun emits their own light. The candle, after burning the candle, it emits their own light. Then torch, after switch on the torch emits their own light. It means the objects which provides their own light, which gives their own light, that type of the objects is known as your luminous object. Second one, non-luminous, the objects which do not have their own light, and are seen by the light scattered by them are known as your non-luminous object. Examples, moon. We can able to see the moon, but the moon light, the moon provides us light, but that light is receiving by the sun. Sun provides us light, that light is scattered from the moon. That's how we can able to see the moon. Then table, chair, different objects in our surroundings, we can able to see. But why? Because due to the light emitted from the chair, due to the light emitting from the table, that's why we can able to see. But that do not have their own light. That's why the objects which do not have their own light are known as your non-luminous objects. In this way, according to the emitting of the light, we can categorize the objects into two types. One is the luminous objects, second one is the non-luminous objects.